Thank you for this opportunity to speak with you. My question is, in following the Bodhisattva path, is part of the teachings to have compassion for yourself, because in the pursuit to not leave any living creature behind and to care for others, it could be overwhelming because there are so many needs and so many people who need help in the world. So how do you balance both interests to care for yourself and also care for others?
Matsun jisting commander Shina, Kurna, Girgun, the Sloma Samala, Sano Tankensina, Tamalala, and Anatinda Yora, the Sloma Samala, Sano Tanamaton, Kurungo, Don Lapsano Matan Yod. Yun Jedana, the Gentun to Yenayan Kurunga Chu, Kurna, Tsua, Zamatan, the Tijin, the Lapotan, the Timoto, Chigan Shikan Jong, and you to Chunin to the Kiron. Chunin, Kurna ni me yara korni na tani ta dari shik yongra ni korni na ta dari shik jong yong avjanda na tani jandun ri pikansla ta ga randun da jura ta ga jong yong jo to songje de indi shanchu sen hwa de la yang rig namba sim yongje rig chig de chire zena kurna zuo ta na te jin da na ta ga ta zuo ta wa zi ta na semjin har shing na te de ta ga rang za ga har yong no Zor Tavi Semkitana. Tejin the Myambar Tavi Semkit, Randa Semchinigam Yam the Jersami, who is not Truganagan Yogurt Nastavatana. Tejin dona, Jaror Tava Semkit, Iran, Shuna, Sanji Kumon Totena, Ajan Semchin, the Jersam Yu, the Namba Majav Simonji. Namba Majav Sumganug, so Tariga Semchi Yara, Perdushin Bat, Zor Tava Semki. Shuna Semchin Tariga, Yaran Jenitana, Tugu Samji, Samju, Tif Sambat. Jahor John Nakira, Jahor Yam Tavatan, Sain Yong Tava, Yendre, Sain Yong Doganana, Sain Yong Doganana, Simchin Martun Vardona, Darnil Sandia Mashaw, Simchin Koratum Masun Vardu Kosamar Yazor, Simchin Martun Vardona, Darnil Sandia Mashaw, Tilson Jet, Tinder Vazina, the Nasty Production Bayer. Ina Sain Yong Zamatan, Sain Yong.
Yes, from the point of view of the world, I'll address that. If a teacher is only thinking about his or her students and not caring about himself, herself, then we believe that if there is this level of concern for others, where there's no self-concern, it's believed that the health of the teacher and the abundance or the circumstances for happiness or well-being of that teacher are going to come about as a matter of course. In other words, their life is going to be taken care of. They will be just fine, to put it simply. And on the path of training to become a bodhisattva, it is definitely believed and it is true that if you only think about others, then all of the qualities on the path of dharma will be yours. All of the abandonments will occur and all of the stages of higher realization will be cultivated effortlessly. That's how profound this practice is. If you can give up self and dedicate to others. So it has to be for real. And so it's just as real as if a fire burns, what remains are the ashes. That means that if you dedicate yourself to the welfare of others, you will be completely taken care of in the best way possible. Now, in cultivating the bodhicitta, there are the three examples or metaphors which relate to the three stages of the attitude. One is to cultivate like a shepherd, one is to cultivate like a captain, and one is to cultivate like a king. And so actually the main of these three, the main metaphor is to cultivate like the shepherd, who cares about the sheep more than himself, and once they are comfortable and safe, then that's really all that matters. And so this is how the cultivation of the bodhicitta should take place. And in terms of that, there is one bodhisattva called the essence of earth, or bodhisattva Sita Garbha. And he made the commitment, until all beings are freed from this ocean of existence, in other words, until this ocean of existence is empty, I vow to not awaken. And so do you think that the bodhisattva Sita Garbha was still hungry and cold? Did he have any personal needs? No.